Away, yeah, and running. Good speed, too, from the outside from Golden One, who has the uncontested lead. Practical Coach and all of that back class is right there, too. And Helms Deep's in the firing line. Highway Bound is three paths off the rail, and the pace is swift in the opening furlong. And those are the first four on settling down. Eloquist tracks the speed. Guillaume is second last. And Hanalei's Houdini is at the back of the pack. So after everything is said and done in the opening two furlongs, it's Golden One who comes away with the lead, but had to work hard to get there and shows the way by almost two. Practical Coach is a tracking second under a good snug hold, and Highway Bound keeps that rival company as they flash past the five. Helms Deep backs off the pace tug of war to be in that fourth place position, only three lengths off the lead. Coming under a ride up the inside is Eloquist, who tries to get closer. Guillaume is second last, and a distant last is Hanalei's Houdini. They flash behind the foliage and point towards the far turn run, and Golden One continues to call the shots, and Highway Bound now takes second away. Practical Coach stays at that rail, getting closer to the speed. Guillaume is coming under a ride and three deep on the course, and Eloquist in traffic as they approach the quarter pole, where Golden One is trying to stick the trip. Practical Coach is right there in a feisty mood today, and so is Guillaume as they turn for home. Golden One is leading, but that lead's only a length and a half. Here comes Eloquist, who has a sweet rail skimming ride, and Guillaume's ready to attack the pace too. One more furlong to go, and Eloquist puts that nose in front. Golden One tries to battle back, but Eloquist has the momentum at 9-5. And Eloquist from off the sizzling pace to win, to be Golden One, Guillaume, and Hanalei's Houdini. Winner is bred in Kentucky by Idlewood Farm and Indian Creek. Time of the race from off the pace, 144.01 seconds. Away, yeah, and running. Good speed, too, from the outside from Golden One, who has the uncontested lead. Practical Coach and all of that back class is right there, too. And Helms Deep's in the firing line. Highway Bound is three paths off the rail, and the pace is swift in the opening furlong. And those are the first four on settling down. Eloquist tracks the speed. Guillaume is second last. And Hanalei's Houdini is at the back of the pack. So after everything is said and done in the opening two furlongs, it's Golden One who comes away with the lead, but had to work hard to get there and shows the way by almost two. Practical Coach is a tracking second under a good snug hold, and Highway Bound keeps that rival company as they flash past the five. Helms Deep backs off the pace tug of war to be in that fourth place position, only three lengths off the lead. Coming under a ride up the inside is Eloquist, who tries to get closer. Guillaume is second last, and a distant last is Hanalei's Houdini. They flash behind the foliage and point towards the far turn run, and Golden One continues to call the shots, and Highway Bound now takes second away. Practical Coach stays at that rail, getting closer to the speed. Guillaume is coming under a ride and three deep on the course, and Eloquist in traffic as they approach the quarter pole, where Golden One is trying to stick the trip. Practical Coach is right there in a feisty mood today, and so is Guillaume as they turn for home. Golden One is leading, but that lead's only a length and a half. Here comes Eloquist, who has a sweet rail skimming ride, and Guillaume's ready to attack the pace too. One more furlong to go, and Eloquist puts that nose in front. Golden One tries to battle back, but Eloquist has the momentum at 9-5. And Eloquist from off the sizzling pace to win, to be Golden One, Guillaume, and Hanalei's Houdini.